no idea what I'm doing. But no one else is here, so why not? I'm alone. Figured I'd at least check this game out. I don't even know if I'll continue it after this, but we'll see.
Hello!
I hope you're feeling okay. That kind of trip always upsets my stomach.
Thank you for having the courage to come. I am Foresight.
I'm Action.
And I'm Knowledge.
I wish we had met under different circumstances, but this world is under attack, and we need your help. Foul creatures known as the Piglins have emerged from their fiery home, and they mean to conquer this peaceful land and all the creatures that live here.
We need your help to make sure that doesn't happen. But don't worry, you won't be alone.
Behold, I always wanted to say that. We present to you...
gifts!
With the right melodies from this lute, the Allays will gather your resources, keep them safe for you, and build whatever you need.
Within this case, burn the flames of creation. The flames will call upon friends to fight by your side. These golems helped us shape the overworld, and now they will help you defend it.
And last, but not least, this is the banner of courage. Raise it high, and this world will rise to your aid.
The Piglins' hunger is insatiable. They already have a foothold in the overworld. And if they are not stopped, they will devour everything.
We didn't prepare the creatures of our world for this day. But we believe you can.
That's why we called upon you. If there is any hope, it's you.
Hello?
We don't have much time, but just enough to show you a thing or two about these tools. There's no telling what you'll face in the overworld now that the Piglins are here. So the sooner you master these tools, the better. Head over to Action and we'll get started.
Great! Now let's get to work.
The overworld is filled with resources you can gather to help you fight the Piglins. And that's where the Allays come in. Play the right melody on your lute, and they'll gather anything for you.
Let's start by playing the melody to gather wood. Well done.
Make your way to where Action is and use your lute to gather some stone. This time, play the melody for gathering stone. Now you've got the resources you need. That's step one. Step two is playing the melody that will inspire the Allays to build what you need.
Hey, build some stairs so you can come and join me up here.
Oh, okay.
well done. Stairs are going to save you a lot of time out there.
You'll use flames of creation to call your friends to battle. Lapis will keep these flames burning bright. Take some from that chest to play a spawner melody.
Now, let's light those flames.
Use the spawner melodies to call the golems you met earlier.
Each spawner holds the flames of creation that will call upon your allies. Call them. Call your allies. Nice! The golems are new to battle, but they'll rally behind you. Use the Banner of Courage to bring your friends over to me.
Hello.
Excellent. If you want the golems to stop following you, use your banner again to ask them to stop. Nicely done.
There you go. You can also use the banner to send your friends in any direction you want. Send them over to action.
Hello, little friends.
The idea of piglins inside the Well of Fate is terrible. So we've created some false piglins so you can practice using the banner in combat. Won't stand a chance.
It is good that you are ready, as I must ask we get moving. Thank you again for your courage. We are honored to have you as an ally.
We'll be with you every step of the way.
Look, it's a hillbilly.
Biddies. The fuck are you playing?
Nothing. It's not Minecraft.
Hey. Kind of like a mix between freaking like Minecraft and
I don't know what's that one game.
Pikmin?
Palm Hunter, I think it is, or something like that.
I don't know. It was free, and I was like, fuck it, why not? Nobody's on. And then suddenly, as soon as I start the tutorial, everybody shows up.
Welcome to our world.
Oh.
We would love to introduce you properly, but a village needs your help. Please, go to them.
You have a compass and a map. Use them to make sure you're going in the right direction.
Alright. Well, I guess I'll end this here, and maybe I'll come back to it.